we'll see how to draw Newman projections of organic molecules. This is structure of ethane.
This is ball and stick model of ethane. Here you can see two black balls. These black balls are two carbons joined by carbon-carbon single bond. Each carbon is attached to three hydrogens. For drawing Fischer projection, we have to hold this molecule like this. That is, this carbon-carbon single bond is parallel to plane of paper. However, for drawing Newman projection, we have to hold this molecule like this. Now for drawing Newman projection, we'll observe this molecule from this side. So what you can observe is this front carbon and three hydrogens attached to it. However, you cannot see the back carbon and back hydrogens attached to it.
To represent Newman projection, front carbon is shown by a dot. The three bonds attached to it are shown by lines. The rear carbon is shown by a circle, and the three bonds are shown by lines starting from periphery of circle. Let us summarize rules for writing Newman projection. The carbon-carbon bond is held perpendicular to plane of paper. Front carbon atom is shown by a dot. The three atoms bonded to front carbon are shown by straight lines with an angle 120 degree. The rear carbon or back carbon is shown by a circle. The three atoms bonded to rear carbon are shown by straight lines starting from periphery of circle exactly behind the front bonds.
This form, where you cannot see back carbon and hydrogen, is called as eclipsed conformation. But you know that carbon-carbon bond can be rotated freely like this. So suppose I rotate back carbon through 60 degree. Now look at this structure. What you can observe is front carbon, three hydrogens attached to it, and also you can see now back hydrogen as well. So now how to draw this on paper? We'll see.
How you will show this on paper? Take a look. Both conformations are shown here. The Newman formula is in fact most suitable to represent the conformations of molecules. Let us try to draw Newman projection of propane. Structure of propane, C3H8, is shown. Imagine that you are looking at molecule from left. Carbon number 1 is front carbon and carbon number 2 is rear carbon. As you can see, to front carbon, three hydrogens are attached. So we have to show this as dot with three lines. The rear carbon, that is carbon number 2, is bonded to two hydrogens and one methyl group. So we'll show it by circle with three lines. So overall Newman projection of propane is shown by overlapping two carbons. If you have listened to this video carefully, I am sure you will able to draw Newman projection of butane. Few tips for writing conformation. Write structure of butane. Consider that central bond, that is bond between carbon number 2 and carbon number 3, is kept perpendicular to plane of paper. You are watching molecule from carbon number 2. So, carbon number 2 is front carbon, carbon number 3 is rear carbon. Now check groups or atoms attached to each carbon.
Check
whether your answer matches with this one.
In next lecture, we'll see how to draw Sohaus projection of organic molecule.